What are you doing my head in? Why don't you just tell us who this lad you're seeing is?
What exactly? Call him a lad. He's a bit older.
Oh my God, have you been with him?
Just because you're going to get buried in a Y-shaped coffin doesn't mean I am. It's nothing like that. Right on through some sort of window to
your right. She goes left and you stay Janeece. What have we said?
No, yeah, but it's your best day today, innit? You can't say anything now. Remember when we saw? Do you like it?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's perfect. Janeece, yeah, it's my last day, but I can still get struck off. Is that what you want?
No, of course not. I'm going out, Mr. Binger.
The supply teacher.
I can, I'm nearly 17 now. Do what I want. He's into fossils, dinosaurs, art, he knows everything.
Janeece, teachers don't go out with the pupils. It's just wrong.
Every kind of composition needs to be planned. Because we can't expect the examiner to follow our short stories or essays unless we know exactly where we're going ourselves.
I know where I'm going.
First you gather your material to
make it.
Give me a hand with the books at the store coming, please.
She says they're going out together.
Good job, it's his last day. He'll be glad to see the back of her.
Girls like older men, it's a fact. Mind you, I don't think that Grampy's got much to worry about. You're overreacting.
Better to be safe. Break with the ones
who follow. What is up with Janeece? Well, do one of two
things you will admit to wear. Why is he in the hotel tonight?
No, it's all sorted. Flash hotel, slap up meal, it works.
Have you seen Maxine, Janeece?
No. I'm just giving Janeece a bit of help with her poetry assignment.
I think it would be a good idea if you stayed away from Janeece for the rest of the day.
What exactly is the problem?
Problem is, I didn't like what I saw just now.
You're accusing me of what with Janeece?
Look, Wilson, I know what I saw, so just stay away.
Janeece?
There's something going on, Tom. I didn't like what I saw in Mr. Bingham's room this morning.
What do you mean?
Janeece, I saw you. Together. How to save a life? Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend. Somewhere alone in a bitterness. And I would have stayed up with you all night. And I know.
Listen. Taking a few photos. This is gonna be so good.
Alright, Tom, move on.
I mean it, Chloe.
Is Janeece alright?
Sure, she'll be fine. Just keep texting her.
Still loved her.
Yeah, well, lots of blokes say that, Janeece, when they want something. You've got nothing to be ashamed about. You trusted him and he tricked you.